The word given on the screen is pronounced as finance, not as finance.